Wellington Wells. I'm a dealer in magic and spells, in blesses and curses and ever-fill purses, in prophecies, witches and elves. If you want a photo to make tracks, if you met a rich uncle in wax, you've but to look in on the resident in number 70, Simmery X. We've a first-rate assortment of magic, and for raising a posthumous shade, with effects that are comic or tragic, there's no cheaper house in the trade. Love filter with quantities of it, and for knowledge if anyone burns, we're keeping a very small profit, a profit who brings us unbounded returns. For he can prophesy with a wink of his eye, people security into futurity, sum up your history, clear up a mystery, humor proclivity for a nativity, for a nativity. Here's answers oracular, bogey spectacular, tetrapods tragical, mirrors so magical, facts astronomical, solemn or comical, and if you want it, he makes a reduction on taking a quantity. Oh! If anyone anything lacks, he'll find it already in stacks, if he'd only look in on the resident in number 70, Simmery X.
Can raise you hosts of ghosts, and that without reflectors, and creepy things with wings, and gaunt and grisly spectres. He can fill you crowds of shrouds, and horrify you vastly. He can rack your brains with chains, and gibberings grim and ghastly.
Then if you plenity changes organity with an urbanity full of satanity, vexes humanity with an inanity fatal to vanity, driving your foes to the verge of insanity. Barring tautology, in demonology, electrobiology, mystic gnosology, spirit philology, high class astrology, such is his knowledge, he isn't the one to require an apology. My name is John Wellington Wells. I'm a dealer in magic and spells, in blesses and curses and ever-filled purses, in prophecies, witches and elves. And if anyone anything lacks, he'll find it already in stacks, if he'd only look in on the resident in number 70, Simmery X.